One of the nice things I like to see is, whereas we're going around Spirit Lake, look at the size of that marsh. And they have preserved a lot of marshland. Really important wildlife. Turn that GoPro to the left here. Sign up, go around Spirit Lake. And this is the one part of the trail that's on the road, but there is a shoulder. So I feel fairly safe. Now, other people might be going the other direction, opposite of what I'm doing, and that might be one of them. I didn't see any instructions going clockwise or counterclockwise. More marshland on the right. This is all resumed. I have my GoPro on a swivel so I can turn it left and right. But there's just a pretty bird on the right here. I've seen them before anyway. Let's see if they're there today. I saw something jump out of the water. Whoa. It's a little kind of residential area here. Sandbar Beach Resort. Okay. There it is. Thank you. think I was right. I'm going the wrong direction, which is fine. Probably got started way earlier this morning than I did. Probably 7. They're an hour ahead of me. Close to the Minnesota border. Up here I'm going to stop at and drink some water. Well, we're right at the Iowa-Minnesota border. I know I'm on the right trail because you can see the bikers from the other direction. I think going this way is better because the sun is behind me. Oops, lost my shoulder. It won't last too long. Morning. I did put on sunscreen. The bikes with the lights on were always electric assist. Almost always electric assist. So, we're cheating. On this flat ride. Thank you. tight. There. Minnesota. We're right on the state line. Matter of fact, I might be riding in Minnesota right now because I'm on the right side, north side of this highway. I don't know who maintains this road. I think it's Iowa. So maybe it's still in Iowa.